With Magic ETL's new data science actions, you'll be able to discover smart new insights into your business data, even if you're not a data scientist. These new actions bring the power of data science directly to you within Magic ETL's easy-to-use platform. These new actions provide coverage for the most common business-related data science use cases. Here's a quick explanation for each of our six data science actions. The classification action is used when predicting categorical output values as opposed to numeric. The classification action includes both random forest and naive Bayes algorithms. Clustering allows you to discover inherent groupings in data. The clustering action includes both k-means and k-median clustering algorithms. Forecasting enables users to get a better understanding of their data or forecast a future data point within time series data. The forecasting action uses the ARIMA forecasting method to provide a robust and simple forecasting experience. Multivariate outlier detection allows users to identify data points that diverge away from the overall data pattern when evaluated against two or more variables. This is similar to the outlier detection, except that here multiple variables are being evaluated. Outlier detection is used to identify individual data or data points that diverge away from the overall pattern within a larger data set. The outlier detection action includes both standard deviation and mean absolute deviation algorithms. The regression tile is used when predicting numerical output values as opposed to categorical. The regression action includes both linear regression and random forest algorithms. To use data science in Magic ETL, simply drag the desired action onto the canvas, connect it to your dataset, and configure it. Now your dataset can be analyzed and enhanced every time your ETL data flow runs. With the power of data science in Domo, you'll be better prepared to make business decisions and be more knowledgeable about your business data.